Inadequateness, they constantly investing in effectiveness to imply inactiveness in this mess. Instagram can be wicked, it's incest, and the sense seems irreplaceable when you watch a twerk video. Bobo parties who getting naughty, you see it's a give and go, you see it's all inclusive, although it may be elusive. Yeah, she got thousands of likes, but her stepdaddy was abusive. She endured the impure, so now she is not pure. Exposing the body for likes, cause you like it up that she should. Stripper twerk in front they kids in videos, you getting off to. You indifferent to the innocent, because it's all about you. People on the posting pictures of weed and stripper money. Olivia cussing and Kermit sipping tea. Y'all think it's funny, since looking indefinite and they faked on the real indecisive. In a man incomplete and capable of not Instagram and folks can see exactly what you doing, so watch what you doing so it don't lead to your ruin. Don't believe me, scroll right on that activity page and see all the vulgarities like on other people page by your followers. Yeah, I know sometimes it's hard to swallow, but be careful on Instagram, you don't allow porn to swallow. Yeah, you gotta guard your eyes, learn to look away quick. If they put temptation in your timeline, unfollow them quick. Satan think he slick, people you think holy and die. You see him in the mirror in their bathroom tile, taking a selfie, looking back, posting booty pics. Erotic artwork, it ain't nothing you gon' miss except heaven if you lustin' and bustin' when he return. If you die in your sin, there's a chance you gon' burn.
Instagrammy, it's the Grammy, it's the Instagram, it's the Grammy, it's the Grammy, it's the